There are four major characteristics of economic miracle occurred in Japan. In comparison to other advanced economies, Japan had a miracle, real production growth rate, lowest unemployment rate, and the slightly higher inflation rate. It is possible to identify these four characteristics as, number one, economic growth of Japan was the world highest in 1950s and 1960s. Number two, Japan became the third largest economy in the world by 1970s. Number three, Japan became the model for other East Asian economies in several ways. Finally, Japan fulfilled goals of capitalist societies as an alternative to the communist system.